Hello everyone, my name is Oshia Kovács. Let me tell you a story about myself and my ambitions. In 2005, when I envisioned where I will be in 2010, it was something pretty different than what I envision now. It mostly involved being a housewife, getting married, planning to start a family, graduating, living in Hungary. At that time I was really thinking that first I should start my family and afterwards maybe a career or do something else with my life. But actually in 2005 some things happened to me. First is I joined ISEC and I started to take responsibility. This was a very challenging period for me because for the first time I had to encounter situations that I couldn't really solve. I understood that there is quite much that I still don't know. I learned a lot from my teammates and from the people I work with. And I realized that maybe I should reconsider that vision that I said some years ago. Because maybe things have changed. So actually when I was thinking about what I want to do in 2010, I already had different ideas. At that point, I envisioned myself in 2010 as being currently on an internship somewhere in Asia after a successful MCP term. At that time, I knew that I really want to run for MCP because there is still a lot more to do. So this was the picture I see. And then I actually started going this road. I became regional manager of two LCs in Hungary. And then my MCP term started. One of the most challenging but also most impactful periods. With a huge country, big growth to manage, and very diverse individuals, but also a common direction that we had to set. Plus, I was exposed to international environment through the steering team, and I started to realize more and more that the global organization is something that's very interesting for me. So in the end, the time has come to reconsider the priorities again, and to think about summing up all these experiences of 5 years, what should be the next step? Should the vision that I had change again? And yes, currently, I envision myself in 2010 as Vice President Organizational Development of ISEC International. And why? I will tell you the reasons.
So the road was quite long, but it has led me here in the end, and here I am now applying for ISEC International. Did I change my mind on the way? Yes, quite a few times. But did I remain the same person? I think the answer is also yes. I just became somebody who is more aware of what she wants to do and what the environment requests from her. I think this is one of the best things in ISEC, and this is something that I've always been passionate about. To see the process that individuals go through when they are on a certain path in their lives, and at some point they realize that they have some internal skills and motivation and also some external factors that made them think about their situation. Where am I going? Maybe there is something else that I could do. Maybe something else how I could realize myself or fulfill my values. So this is the point where some change happens and the road changes just a bit. This has happened to me. And I think this is happening to many individuals in ISEC throughout the world. And I think this is something that we are very special at. And these people should be able to do the same thing in their environment when they leave the organization as change agents. And so why am I here? Because this year, this is something that is happening to a whole organization. I think the best thing about ISEC is that whenever you are going through the change, you are thinking about yourself, you are trying to align yourself to the external environment, to the needs that you have, to the skills that you have, to the calling inside, there is always someone who supports you. And this is something that's very special in our organization. And this year, I would love to be part of the AI team that will guide you, the whole organization, during this process. I hope I get your confidence. Thank you very much for your attention.